Two chances on the man advantage in overtime for Vegas. Jackson killed them both. There's a giveaway. And Vegas wins it 5-4 and goes up 2-1 in the series.
I mean, what an effort for them to be resilient, right? Winnipeg with a big comeback to tie it up in the third. And Amadio to capitalize on that opportunity. Winnipeg had just killed off the penalty. And then they come in, some pressure on the forecheck, establish that early. And just the giveaway, right? It's the Barbashev that creates the pressure, comes out in front to Amadio, and buries it.